we've got this whole plane to ourselves, there's nobody here. And it is just a massive like hole inside, I think. Everything has been taken out as well. So we're gonna chill, get some sick drone shots and enjoy the scenery. It's very beautiful, very peaceful.